Hey guys, this is EB Games Guy 300, and I'm about to do a Zoro replica boxing review of Zoro's shusui sword from One Piece. There is the box, and now it's time to unbox it. This is a really good sword. The sheet is black, the handle is black. That's a gold flower handguard. And the sheet has flower petals, and the sword, when you look into the blade, the blade is black with the red saw patterns invented it. Now this is a sword that Zoro choose to replace the Yobashiri after it got rusted. Well, this sword was actually Samurai Ryoma from the country of Wano. Now this is my favorite sword ever. I will be doing more unboxing videos and keep you updates on what news that anime has. Until then, this is EB Games Guy 300 saying out. Laters.